Hey y'all, you may not want to sell your home. You may not be in a position to sell your home, but your neighbors are. And what's that doing? It's pushing your home's value up. It's giving you more equity. It's putting you potentially in a better position to consolidate debt, take some money out, do some home improvements, get that new kitchen, maybe get a pool. You know, I tell myself all the time, and I tell this to a lot of people, the pool is the worst investment you can make, but it's the best family investment I've ever made. I come home on a regular basis in the summertime when it's 100 degrees outside, my kids got the board shorts at the door waiting for me to jump in the pool with them. Best family investment I've ever made. So I'm not advocating right now for you to put in a pool, but I want you to think though, just because you're not selling doesn't mean there isn't opportunity. So I hope that helps. If you have any questions about maybe refinancing, consolidating debt, saving some money, doing some home improvements, putting that kitchen in that you really wanted to, or maybe putting in a pool, a new roof, you've got options. Give us a buzz. It's Keith Collins, Movement to Mortgage. All my information is below. Drop me a comment, share the message. Appreciate you tuning in. Have a blessed day. Take care.